Hi guys, here we are with day 6. I don't know what part this is, but let's do it. There is 2 more events. This will be the last day. We have the kayak singles and the women's 50 meter freestyle. I don't know how I'm going to do in these both. Swimming I might be able to, but I don't know. I think we'll retry here. We have 5 retry tokens. We'll try another one on this one. False start, and I'm going to be wet. Third place, we qualify, thank God. Kayak, the hard one. Tutorial, don't know how to do. What did we finish? 2nd! What did first have? So, we are here with the finals. I don't know how I reached both of these ones. But I did. Let's see what happens. We're retrying this one. We want anything in this. I do hold the world record, so. It's like a sixth position. I'm not mad with that. We still are in front by 1 point because China just didn't hold on to that. But I'm gonna hold on to this, baby. What did we finish? Sweet, we did a new PB as well. We will take gold here. I'm gonna lead out on the don't forget to like and subscribe. There is the medal tally, the final standings. Australia, 6 gold, 1 bronze, score of 19. In second, China, 4 gold, 2 silvers, 1 bronze, 17. Then you got Great Britain with no gold, 4 silvers, 1 bronze. Then you got Germany with 2 silvers, 2 bronze. Then Netherlands with 1 gold, 1 silver. And then you got United States with 2 silver. And then you got South Korea with 1 gold. And then Italy with 1 silver. I think that is the end. Yes. So we finished first. Great. And here's a fine. And there's a fine. Hope you had a nice time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks.